I talked to him about 8 o'clock tonight, a little before. I texted him and he was returning to the warehouse to drop his van off, and I haven't heard from him since. I'm worried sick. I just want to know if he's okay, you know.